Thank you. Dinosaurs here. Happy Saturday evening already, right? I'm sorry, I need a good drink or something. How's everyone doing? Sorry, I'm trying to get the resin stuff cooking here. We got one more post to do. Let's find the Yup Tubs. Yup Tubs. Does anyone look at YouTube posts? I don't know. It doesn't hurt, you know? It doesn't hurt. Exposure is exposure. How's everyone doing? What's going on? Get some water. Hold on. Well, that's tea, but let me get some water. I can't chug hot tea. It looks like the Z-Cross antennas are still threatened. If not, that's going to be mine and not McFly's. Here we go. That's better. Okay. And I started painting Kelvin's buckle. When you use that paint, that gold paint on like really sharp smooth corners with that resin stuff, it has a tendency to look weird. So we're gonna do another coat here in a little bit. But what are we gonna do? I don't know. I took the Cosmic Red off the stand and it still felt not tacky, just like not something I want to be manhandling. So I think once we get this another coat on this buckle, we're going to clear Fox's helmet. I think that's the play. And then spot play some stuff. And we'll see where we go. I'll finish masking. No, I'm still gonna do a lot of lines and stuff on this one. It might take a little bit. Bishop, what's going on, Joey? How are you? What's up? Sorry, still trying to get over the old COVID. Kind of a mess still. Let me get Kiryu Pink's visor. I want to get Kiryu Pink panels in there. Panels? Ooh. I almost reached out about doing a panel, but I don't think I'm cool enough, so. But that's awesome. Hopefully some exciting ones. We are just gonna get going on some stuff here. We do have the spot plate tonight. That's super important. What's going on, Cryon? I thought about it. I thought about doing one on like, either like bringing your OCs to life or even just like getting into all this, like just like 3D printing helmets and stuff, you know. I don't know. I don't know if that'd be interesting or if anyone would care. That's kind of why I never asked. So I'm just digging out the line for where the eyes are going to be. So when hopefully it comes through when we vacuum form this. This is Ghost's face. I'm sorry. Who is it? Hi, Cryon. How are you doing? Great work, by the way, Cryon. You're Kumos look really nice. And, what was it? Your Ginga Red. Is that Ginga Red 3D printed, or was it resin? Prime Detective Army. I don't know if I know who that is. I assume they have an Instagram. All the cool kids do. Prime Detective. I don't know how to spell detective. What question? Oh, Prime Directive, okay. Does he have props? Oh, there's some, okay. That makes more sense. Never in my life. Interesting. SG follows him. SG must know him. Give him a follow. McFly, how are you, my friend? Stick doesn't have panic attacks. That's a lie. I do. It's usually in drive-thrus, though. I believe so. Let me check. I will verify this weekend. Me being sick really screwed everything up. I think I should be able to get everything done by then. That's still Wednesday, right? It's just going to be real short. Probably like an hour. I mean, you can't only talk about pictures for so long. Oh, Dino worked. Cool. Sorry, looking at the calendar. It is Wednesday. I don't know why I did Wednesday. I swear I meant to do Friday, but let me. I will verify 100% tomorrow. I just need to check with Carl. Because I thought I did Friday. I don't know why I would do Wednesday. That's my wrestling night, but that's okay. I just have to. We got like 60 entrants that I have to go through and figure everything out. Again, not a big deal, but me being sick has just seriously put everything behind. But I will make sure Carl's in, because he went on a cruise. So I kind of scheduled it around him. Kaiju Carl. I think Logan's pretty much good anytime. What's up, Monkey? How are you? But yeah, I will for sure tomorrow. I didn't want to bother Carl on his cruise. But yes, that is still happening, I promise. I'm not being flaky on it. I really wanted to promote it more. I don't know if you want to tweet it out on something. That would be cool, but you don't have to. Like I said, my brain was melting. I could barely look at my phone. I didn't really care. Honestly, I was trying. What's going on, Jay? How are you? All right, this should take like 2 seconds. I just want to make sure I get this dug out. Then we will mask the yellow on Kuru Pink's visor, get that going. Do another coat in Calvin's buckle. Hopefully get Kuru Pink started painting. We'll spot putty. and then we'll see what we can do from there. I'm doing all right. Still, like, not, like, 100% myself. I still sound like an idiot, so I'm still sickish. Try just wet sanding this, and I think we're close. I tried to pop in your stream this week, Joey, and I just just got back to work, and everything was a nightmare. Our email hosted company changed. Well, they depreciated TLS 1.0. I still had some people connected with that. So everyone, like, not everyone, but, like, 12 people's emails went down, and it was a nightmare. And I'm the only IT guy, so. And that's, like, the other problems we were having going on. Jay, that's crazy. Like, they don't even send, they wouldn't even send you pictures of it. Like, I mean, you don't have to say. I understand, but, like, who is it? Like, it's so weird ordering props off of Patreon. Like, that's weird. All right. So, happy with that. Again, we got to wet sand this. Somewhere I have the horns for them. We need to get going on these, too. Maybe we'll spot putty these tonight. I get the supports off it, but... Hey, Maxi Cosplay. They did the files and everything for you? Gotta find the other one. Should be two. And I gotta get my boon buckle going. It's alright, we'll get there. Let me grab Kill Your Pink's visor, put another coat on that buckle. Sorry, Jay. I didn't mean to, there wasn't a trick. I didn't mean to do that to you. I apologize. I apologize. Oh, he did kind of say that, Joey. I just didn't. Okay, that one's on you. Second one's on you. I won't take it. I'm sorry. It's all right. Good thing no one watches me, so no one will ever know. All right, so we hit this with two coats of white. Now we just need to mask off, well, the white and also where we're going to put the yellow. And if we can get the pink on it tonight, maybe do the silver real quick tomorrow, and we should be maybe clear in the morning? I don't know. I've been meaning to do that one. I have files for it. It's... Well, I just hope it's done. Like, the lack of pictures is concerning. That's concerning. If your prop maker won't send you pictures when you ask, or in a reasonable time, like, I know people ask me like during the week, I'm like, I don't work on weekends. I don't go out the garage very often. I do have to send pictures for something. Like, thanks for reminding me, but I don't know what he wants. I'm going to give him a deal and just get it out of here because the file was hot garbage. That's concerning. That's what concerns me. Alright, when you pull off your tape, make sure you hold over on itself. I don't explain it. Okay, like a 45 degree. 45. I'm rooting for you, Jay, truly. I'm sorry this always happens to you. The tape that's tacky or the paint? I don't know. Alright, so there's our white line on here, which I think looks pretty good so far. So we need to cover the white. I use flat white, but it still feels weird, but whatever, we're gonna roll with it. Absolutely, Jay. McFly, did you see what I picked up on Mercari? Maybe. It might be a big scam. I don't know. It seemed too good to be true. I'm excited to get this done. I love getting the Q Rogers. Oh my god, Q Rogers done. Can't talk today. So what should we do next? We have, I think, gold and silver are probably the next two closest Q Rogers to being done. Q Rogers. Why do you keep saying Q? Oh, UFO. I got to pre-order that thing. I am so stoked about that 30th movie. It's amazing. They got the narrator back. Their new suits look sick. Well, like civilian suits. Ninja suits? I mean, I know we'll never get a Die Ranger 30th. Be cool if we could, but. That'd be awesome and good. I am going to pre-order it, though, because I don't have a Doron Changer. I've been eyeing up an Artesia one. I'd probably snag an Artesia one super cheap now. It looks like everyone's selling them. But might as well get the Memorial one, you know? It's not even that expensive. Yeah, Cockeranger's solid. Absolutely. Oh, I see what you're saying, Joey. Okay. I'll move it to Friday. I'm so sorry. I'm not thinking straight. Okay. I'll move it to Friday. I'll move it. I'll make an announcement tonight or something. I'll just say because I was sick. Dummy. So I've tried vinyl on these. I've tried DJ, how are you? Miss you this morning. I've tried painting the inside. But this so far has been worked the best. I think it's the cleanest. Z, what's up? Thanks for the hydrate, DJ. What's going on, Tokyo? Hey, Ron. Your break? What time you work till, buddy? Oh, work, if. Oh, that's for my. Four more hours. That's too long. It's too long. Okay, so this is a deep V. I think I can kind of see it. Ugh. Oh boy, that's not even at all, Stick. Haven't been drinking this weekend. What a loser. think that's okay. I do think it curves more than like straight, so you can do that. Howdy, Mr. Big Shot. What? Big Shot? You done with work? Get your IPAs? You better stop and get them IPAs. Yes. Gavistoon. Would it be cool if I did videos on stuff like that when it comes out? Does anyone care what Stick thinks about a series he's never seen one episode of? Well, I've seen like 13 episodes, but still. I don't know. I want to do some different videos. Oh my god, Stick, what are you doing? Have you ever done this before? This one doesn't look bad. I like how that one looks. We'll bring this one back. What's Track Mania? Thanks for lurking. 55 streams, McFly. Oh, this man's come for that 100. I don't remember what I promised, but I'm not liking it. I can't edit cool videos like you. Is something cured? Curse. Oh no. Oh no. What did I do? Oh, was it like a red Green Rangers helmet or something? Oh, I got you. That sounds fun. If anyone would care if I did like, I don't say reaction videos, because I'm not like a reaction kind of guy, but like talking about like Gav coming out. I don't know. See, I'm already losing my train of thought just talking about it. Saver? You saying that's what I promised you? Or Comrade Gav? Is that how you say it? Gav? Gavu? Why do I have a dinosaur themed rider? Yes. Yes, the new writer. Okay. I think that's good. It looks a little weird right now because it's, well, it's not the right colors, and also it's kind of like, because of the tape, it's kind of deformed a little. It'll pop back once we get tape off. Should. Gabu. Did the DX one, Aaron? The DX Gabu revolver is fire. Like, that thing, that's a fun one. Oh, my knee! Shin! I don't know what it was. It's broken. heard someone say that maybe why it has two V's is to look like fangs or like teeth or something. I'm not going to sit here and tell you I understand Japanese words work. Well, I think it's pretty much confirmed it's like a food-based thing. Snacks. You know, I keep looking at the sword. I saw it attached. I'm like, oh. Because Violet's my favorite. And that's what she uses all the time. It's just so expensive. Maybe if I get the OG Caliber and that paid off in time. That reminds me, I got a shit, my Big Bad Toy Store order. My Lightning Collection Rita finally shipped after literally over a year that I forgot about, and then all the Boon Boonger vinyls. Okay. So this should be good. We're going to get the yellow on this. I hope it turns out okay. It should. Have faith. Alright, 1 second. The Gokai Bako not looking bad. I think we'll start clearing Fox's Helmet next while we spotlight. How's that? Or maybe we should wet sand these Agito Bucks. What? What, McFly? What happened? Thank you. understand you for what happened. Thanks for hanging out. What's up, everyone? Wow, we're popping off. Hit this. That's what. Weed smells like hops. Uh-oh. Oh, McFly's an IPA man now. Okay. Let me find the other horn here. It's here. I want to spot putty this. We should spot putty these. Indeed. We're almost a real streamer now. Hashtag almost. Oh my god, friends. Maybe we're not doing this. Ribbon? An extra shredder mask for some reason. What's that? I don't know what that is. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, Shaggy. That's okay. They're there. There it is. Got it. Horny boy number two coming in. You know we love them horny boys over here. All right. Let's get the supports off these. Go, Azzy. Yes, it is. This is a big boom black. We got three boom black orders and two, and one boom orange. And maybe a boom red. Just waiting on measurements. It was Valentine's. It was February. I recorded them all when I did the Kiss or Miss because I had the green screen on. So I do need to record some more. I just haven't had time. Ow. James, how's James doing tonight? Kicking it. There we go. That came out like something. I don't know. Alexa, stop timer. Okay. do one more coat on that visor. We'll start clearing Fox's helmet, and then we'll start actually spotlighting him. So I get the supports off a couple of these things. I did get the eyes started printing for Aaron Shin. We should get Coach Silver on that. I guess we gotta mask all the detail lines first. We'll see. We're gonna try to be as quick and not chaotic as possible. A lot today. I got her counter cleaned off. Not totally, but mostly. Got laundry finally going. Did a lot this afternoon. I need the rest of that Boone Black. I'll grab that. How are you? We are just trying to get our lives together here.
Is it working? I don't know.
Good, let's get the clear going! Thank you.
timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes? That's not enough.
All right. Oh, I didn't get that blue block. Two shakes, and I'm going to get this off the old bed here. Okay, this is mine. Oh, what's going on, Lois? Yes. Yes, someone ordered, like I said, I have three Boone Black orders and one orange, and no, this is the good one. This is, I just have these laying around, and they're, like, really good, like, for propping stuff up. This is the good one. Still not sure how to finish it or what to do with it yet. Might try printing it in resin now that I know it's model solid. I don't know who wants one. I don't know what's going on. I'm scared. I need an adult. No one will listen to me.
No.
That is the, from the Japanese, Toby Spider-Man. It's his bracelet. His broken henshin device. It's not broken, but it's good. It's fine. I need to mess with the hinge first. I think that's what we're waiting on. Maybe one of these days. We should have done when we were sick. So this thing is massive. There you go. I'll take it. Yeah, I didn't get going on that changer too. It was just sitting here. If I remember, I'll sand it in the morning. It's usually not too bad. Sometimes they just come off like butter. Sometimes they do not. Sometimes they cut, you know. That's what I hate. Oh my god, come on, bro. Oh! All right. There we go. Money. See, it's nice when it comes out in chunks. So what's up with into tonight? It is a Saturday. It's really nice out here. I mean, it did rain all afternoon, but it's like 40 degrees here yesterday. Okay. All right, that should be good for the front. Let's get the back. Let's make sure this fits. Should. Famous last words. Something that's not quite right. Oh, I don't want to break it. Hydrate, thanks, wife. Appreciate you. Yes, there are two sitting here. Good eye, Azzy. Feeling all right? Spot on, spot on. All right. This thing could kill a child. I don't think you understand how big this thing is. Thank you. This is massive. Well, they have other helmets, and I said, send me the inside measurements of the one that fits the nicest on you, and they did. And it was almost 10 inches across. It was 9.5, and this is 9.5 across. It's what they wanted. Alexa, repeat timer. So.
Your 10-minute timer. You're starting now.
What?
It's
not a problem. Sean! Oh my God! What a beautiful human being coming to hang out with us. Yes, these are respirators and ghost horns and a boon buckle. And my black lung. We got two more things to get the supports off here. No black one, you know. Later. Done. Get them sanded tonight. Well, not tonight. We'll get them sanded tonight, but get them formed this weekend. So I can get McFly's stupid kit. All right, Jay. Thanks for hanging out. Have a wonderful superhero time. There you go, Cryon. I was curious how your red was going. I'm waiting on 3DC. He's modeling the shoulder armor for my orange. And then I gotta suck it up and buy those $70 boots, I guess. Anthony was trying to sell me gloves. I don't know. of his other gloves. They weren't bad. What I need to do is finish the Gokaiger stick. The Gokai stick pauldrons. I should bring out the dowels and taper them. Right, Chad? How are you? Some people like it, some people don't. It's going to be my 3D printing Andy Smalls channel. Coming soon. Ouch, that is sharpened. Mother. Yeah, what are you painting? What did you print? You printed those Geeks puppies, right? I wish I would have got one of those Vice, like, winter hats. Because this is awesome. I love it. The, like, patchwork plushy design. So cool. Ooh. Glad you're using your printer. That gets me going. Alright. So that should be alright for now. Let's get... Man, I think I stabbed myself too many times. Godzilla stash. Sick! That's actually really cool. I'm trying to find someone to model like Sentai statues. That's actually really cool. Got good taste. Okay. So this is a top knot for Tokolectables Mobotaro helmet. It's the last piece we need. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Still don't know if I'm happy with that helmet, but we're gonna make it. Always wanted to get into Godzilla. Like I said this before, but when I wanted to get into Godzilla movies, it was like probably 2010. Like I could never find them because I wanted them on DVD. And just the only place around here that had any was FYE, and they were so ungodly expensive. So like I never really did. I didn't have Destroy All Monsters on GameCube, though, when I was a kid. Might be an actual nightmare. It would not fit on the resin printer, or else we would have did that without a question. Black Sabbath. Repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer. You're starting now.
This thing's also very unwieldy. You going to PMC, Jack? There might be another code on it. Just because. Okay. It's like the bomb being messed up. Sick man, but we'll figure it out. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, here's my boon buckle. I don't super care about the bomb anymore. We could do this in Ryzen, just training it, but whatever. It's so simple, I think it'd be just as quick to do it either way. Oh, I do gotta get that, This is Spot Putty. So I use Spot Putty to smooth my prints. Some people sand them like absolute maniacs. Some put UV resin on them. I use a thinned out glazing putty, spot putty with acetone. Just brush it on, and then we sand it. That's what I do. It's not the only way. Just what I like. Ghost horn is finally cooking. Real excited to get Ghost done. I gotta be honest with you. Pretty cool Kamen Rider. Okay. Also, again, make sure you join the Patreon. Now's a great time. We've got a poll going to decide the theme of the Community Build 23 helmet, which is a Kamen Rider. So you can help vote on the theme it's gonna be. We have a lot of fun over there. Exclusive videos, some files and all that. It's good stuff. $1 tier gets you access to most of that. Okay, there's two. Los guilded me into doing something to this. What? Oh, I see. We're all over the place today, huh?
not going to put anything here because we're going to cover it up with the buttons. All over the place. But we're having fun, right? DOS is good. This would probably be perfect to do in resin, honestly. But there we go. Where's the bottom? Let's do the bottom of it too while I'm thinking about it. Doing next? Let me go grab Azzy's helmet because I promised I was going to spot putty like 7 years ago. I do have the back here. Front is way over yonder. I'm trying to remember what videos I started the other day. Pretty sure we started with Vice. It's Dragon Fang. Oh, there's something else. The Barader. Oh, grab Ark and Thank you.
look.
All right. What is going on?
Okay. Sub-Zero. Oh, we didn't go to the support's office. Come on. Stick. What are you doing? Be professional. Be professional. It's been done? What'd you do? Whoa! Legend! Shout out to Monkey for joining the Patreon. $9 tier even. I super appreciate you. Wow. Honestly, thank you. You did not have to go that hard. Seriously, I am blown away. Thank you. Absolutely, that's what we're about here. Just enjoying grown-ups and spandex. That's what we're all about. I'm glad you have a good time in the community. That's important. Super appreciate you. Thank you. Don't be alarmed. Also, anybody who just like recently joins the Patreon, I have videos up to December done. So if you don't see your name at the end, I promise you it will be there eventually. Like they're already edited and up and scheduled. So, but if we do like exclusive ones for the Patreon and stuff, you'll be in there like as soon as I get them up. I do those like as we're going. If you don't see your name, don't fret. I promise you, you are included. I'm sure there's a way I could like easily change it, but I'd have to like redo the whole video. So I have had people ask me, and I just like to clarify. What a legend. Made my day, Monkey. Thank you. Alright. So this is Azzy's helmet, actually. Custom team. I don't think it's possible to get all this off. So usually when I can't get all this off, I mean, honestly, we just go heavy on the spot putty in the back. It's not really much you can do. It's super hard to print these ones that have like this ledge. The Zuo just popped in my head immediately. It's hard to not fill this with supports and then get them off. It's kind of a real issue. So, usually we can cover up pretty well. So I'm not that worried about it. If two coats of spot putty doesn't do it, then we'll go in. Oh no, my respirator! Go in with some heavy grit. See what daddy can do, you know? Oh, so I promise, once we get the contest over with and I got that stress out of my way, I'll get the new emotes cooking for on here. Sit here all day chipping away, but we're not gonna get anywhere. It's printed beautifully, other than, I mean, that's not even that this didn't print beautifully, it's just kind of like the nature of how it is. Okay. Let's get some putty on here. Indeed it is, Azzy. Yeah, I was telling my wife what you were saying about doing an Amu Groomy or whatever. Monkey. I don't want to get around where these horns are going to go, because I don't feel like fighting with that later. Make sure we get that cleaned up a little bit. This is going to be a pain to clean up, but we'll get it. We'll get it. It's not a pain. Like I said, it's just the supports back here to help the shelf. That's all. Nothing to do with your design, has it? What's good, Sean? How's Saturday? Sitting, relaxing with a nice Mickey Ultra. I think McFly had 2 IPAs and it passed out. Checks out. We could do that third coat. And there's the alarm, that makes sense. Put the lights out on you! How long were you on the treadmill? Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, you're starting now.
Try not to lose this element as we go, we'll see. I forgot to do that.
Emblem armor. Fox's helmet. Son of Ugra. It's alright. We'll fix it. You watch the game, son. Alright.
Good start.
Let me go put third coat on that.
I mean, we're gonna do the vinyl anyway, so it's not like a huge deal.
It's not like the biggest deal, it's just not how I wanted to do it. It's not what Daddy wanted. Let's get the
little prickly pears coming out, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying?
Did I start a timer? Alexa, do I have a timer going?
For how long?
Do I have a timer going?
You have two timers. A 10-minute timer with about 4 minutes and 50 seconds left around TJ's Echo Show. A 10-minute timer with about 9 minutes and 10 seconds left.
All right. Thanks. Sorry. We're good. They had costumes for it? That's actually pretty cool. I played FF14 for a little bit. Sean, that's disappointing. That's disappointing. Oh, come on. Please do. She's not. What is Marvel Rivals? Yeah, I was ready to get a Die Ranger 30th, but sadly never gonna happen. People watch with Marvel characters. That sounds interesting. I never liked Overwatch. I mean, I've played Overwatch, played a bit of Overwatch. It was like playing May, but. Back to Aziz. Here is Ultraman Trigger. We have the eyes of Jeff Brennan, so we just need to get rocking on this. Didn't print too bad, all things considered. Where do you find art? I'm going to get going on art. I don't know where it is. It's here. Hopefully this Ultraman turned out better than the last one. I don't think the original ones turned out too bad, but I used the wrong color of lights. I used a cool blue instead of a warm blue. Or warm white, I mean. I think Trigger's eyes are blue though, I don't know. I'll have to look. I know arcs are yellow. Still haven't printed Blazer yet. Blazer, one of two. Alexa, repeat timer.
You have two active timers on TJ's second echo. A 10-minute timer with about left, and on TJ's second
cool stopwatch
show,
right here,
a 10-minute timer with about 4 minutes and 10 seconds left. Which one do you want to restart?
Alexa, stop timer.
worthless. Absolutely worthless. What's going on, McFly? I told everyone you had two IPAs and passed out. Dude got a second win. Yeah, I mean, that's okay. I figure you just left your cool friends here to go hang out with your Among Us friend or whatever. Alright, there is Trigger. The reason we're making this is because I got the toy.
I got that change. That's
pretty much the only reason. I need to find Ark. Let me go find Ark. Yeah. Put an asterisk. Friends, I cannot stress enough how slightly disheartening it is where I can do all this, make a whole helmet video, edit it in like an hour and all that, put all hard work into it, or I can do a 10-second TikTok, put it on YouTube Shorts and get more followers and views than a whole video. I mean, again, it's fine. It's just like, oh, okay. Oh. I think the timers got messed up or something. Yes, I did. I did on Monday when we wet sanded it. I do need to get a coat of black on that tonight. Thank you for reminding me. I
Again, huge shout out to Monkey for pledging the $9 tier in the Patreon. Seriously made my day. I am just speechless, honestly. All right, here's Ark. I got the eyes printed, I got the gem printed, I got his fun little side things printed. I don't think the failed print that we screwed up, well, I didn't screw it up, I didn't do it. Our fix will affect anything. It's not where any of the resin stuff's gonna go. So I think we should be okay. It's just gonna be more so trying to hide the seam. But we haven't even tried yet, so. Do a retake on what? I tried printing this thing like 9 times. I really do not care anymore. Over it. I'm sick of these vices. I think I got my camera red fixed though today. It's a DHMS. What is that? We'll do a little more hand putty around the seam so we can try to figure something out. Anyone else excited for the 30th? Cocky Ranger. Helmet's so cool, but it's also intimidating. I don't know why. I don't know how I'm gonna stand in here. I don't know. I think we just pretend that no one can see in there and just live happier. You know? Sometimes they say ignorance is bliss, right? So I got PEP files, I think. I need to check it. Double hook me up, but I think I got PEP files for the Q Ranger vest, the chest armor thing. So I think I'm gonna try and make one for my daughter and see how that goes. And like, I'll model and like print like a gem, resin gem for it and all that. If that goes good. Maybe I'll do one for myself. I don't know which one I'd want to do. I really do like Violet. Pink. Pink. She told me her three favorite are pink, cyan, the sky blue one, and purple.
I'm surprised she didn't like Haley, honestly. That's kind of what I figured she would. But no, we started it. We start, because every time I finish a series, I have to watch the next episode or the next series. And we finished it, and I watched, we finished Two Odor, and I finished the first episode. She just wanted to keep watching until things showed up. So we did, and she was just stoked. I am on episode like 12, 13 or something now. It's not bad. Like, I don't have a problem with it. Oh, there's a lot going on. I think I'm getting some feelings for old Chao Longbao or whatever his name is. The voice actor for Geki Ranger? I don't know. No, I don't think. I know the voice actor for Raptor is Locaiello, right? My wife has better taste than that, okay? I mean, look who she married. I mean, whew. Great a choice. Yeah. Select. Isn't select the worst? I can't remember. Select's the worst beat, right? Of a lot of putty on here, but it's also really big. So we'll see. Okay, there's Art. We got two Ultraman cooking now. Alright, let's do this big boy. That's a big boy! What's after a Q Ranger, Lou Pat? Because I was honestly thinking about watching Turbo Ranger as well, since Miss kind of wants to watch Q Ranger with me. So I'll watch that with her, and I'll watch Turbo Ranger on the side. I don't know if my feeble mind can handle two series at once, but we'll try. Maybe get me to finish these Turbo Ranger helmets. Pink's been sitting over there needing wet sand for like
3 months.
Yes, indeed, Cryon, that's a big one, but yep. A lot of people really like black. No. Sunday. We're here, Azzy. I mean, yes, but. Sticking to one series first. We're finishing Super Sentai, and then we'll probably do Kamen Rider. I want to see what all the hubbubaloo is about. Actually, I'm more excited to finish all the Sentai and then be able to just put my Plex on shuffle when I go to sleep. Just enjoy random episodes. I'd like to watch some stuff again. I'm gonna get myself stuck in here. You know what I'm doing? Just tell everyone here, but in case I forget, but we're going to bump the contest stream until next Friday. Just because I've been sick, and honestly, I thought I put Friday, but I guess I didn't. So it gives me time to catch up, because I got to go through all the entrants and everything. So I'm gonna make a post later that the cutoff's going to be Thursday. Or maybe just keep it the 15th. I don't know. Because it doesn't super matter. Do the stream on the 17th Friday. I don't know what time yet. I gotta coordinate with a couple people, so. That's my bad. I'm sorry. I just wasn't thinking. My COVID brain is melted. Hi, bud. Big wheel keep on turning. Come here, home, Jim again. We change your attacks a little bit on the Ender. We get some stringing, but you know what? It's actually been pretty nice, so I can be dealing with it. Great, some stuff's been going. Take it. These chip brushes I got, I've been able to reuse them with this. I know before I said I kind of just like threw them away, but if I just put a little acetone back in them, they loosen them back up, and they're good to go. It's nice, save some money. I don't really notice any difference with them brushing. This one is black. We will do orange though. Orange needs another coat of putty. So we'll do orange here in a minute. Don't worry, we got two more blacks we gotta print. We're getting there. All right, here's Vice. Is done. I'd like to try not to use any stickies. Mm-hmm. Are you okay? I don't even remember. What were we talking about? Oh, I see my wife has better taste than that. Look, she married me. And I said I'm the lowest type of meat you can buy. What is it? Choice? Select? Choice is the worst, right? Select. You know what I mean. You worked in a grocer. Just me putting myself down. Self-burn. Best burn. Oh, God. Man, that board game, who's playing? Thing Jeopardy's called? Like, Jeopardy? What? Choice cut, though. See? Built like... So now, I don't know if choice or select's the bad one. I'll allow it. It's fine. It's funnier because I don't know. That's fair. I don't know. We used to get some pretty shady meat when we ate at the buffet for the steaks. Pretty shady meat. All right. Should be a good start on life. Yes, this is actually yours, man. Front at least. The back still printing. It should be done tonight. Then I'm gonna print the face. I'm gonna resin print the eyes. Great. I love it. I love resin printing. It's fun! What is that? You're a buffet! Yeah, that's true. That's true. Like little Tyson bird factories, you know? Go for some. I don't know if they're Tyson or whatever. They make like honey barbecue tenders. They're good. Mm-hmm. I have music turned off. I get up. I don't know if I can get up. Stuck in here. We're going to have to. We're going to run out of acetone.
Yeah.
But that's fair. I get what you're saying. What's that, McFly? I think we'll make a GM on there. I got the driver. McFly, did you weren't in here, you left earlier. Did you see the car gamble I took? That is a hinge. What does it even mean? Yeah, let's see if they show up. We'll see. Los, welcome back. I thought for $40 that's a pretty good deal, right? I mean, like 56 after the party, but you know. My glove's broken, I need acetone. A new country song, what do you think? How's Lowe's? What's Lowe's doing tonight? Saturday night, Lowe's probably getting wild. Like I said, the only reason, because when I was at Ranger Stop, I was going to get the Shin one off of Toku Lectables, but it was like, I think $80? So I didn't. I bought stuff off Nova instead. Because I could absorb what I needed. More from a can. So I saw it, I was like, oh, that's actually like, I know the Legends belt was cheap, for sure. I don't know, I hope not. I hope not. Is his weapon like a weird gun? I don't even remember. I think the real shame of Cosmic Fury is just how short it was. Alright, let me get some more acetone, some new gloves, get the music rolling. Check this helmet. I think we need to put another coat on it. Z cross antennas look a little sus, but I think they're gonna be okay. We got 30 minutes left.
What I miss? What I miss? Take one of those IPAs in the shower with you, McFly. Not better than shower beer. Let me tell you. Let me tell you. I got a cup holder for my beer. Shout out to my wife. Putty's over there.
Alright, let's move a couple things. Wah.
That's important.
Not spot putting for 2 weeks or really priming. Doing pretty alright.
Alright, Monkey, see you in Discord. Have a wonderful rest of your Saturday. Hope it's fun.
Or at least relax.
See, I feel like I've been moving up. Moving on over.
Tell you what, taking a fire around all these stitches on is gonna be stupid. some issues. I don't understand what happened, but this is gonna be mine. Everything's fixable, so we tried. Post for the giveaway kit for the Patreon. I'll do that this week too. Sorry, I got it. Okay. Challenge yourself once in a while. There we go. We'll give it a shot. We'll give it a shot. If somehow end up with two of these, so be it. We can do it Okuwagana. And Kuwagana. Don't have to try to make a modular. Get them trains out. Let's go. McFly. Yes, it is. King Kuwagana. King Kuwagana. The failed print, they were trying to sell the how that's gonna go. But everything's fixable. 6 foot away looks great in the shelf. Yeah. Church in the store. Also Miss America Church in the store. Some more Battle Fever troops soon. Just need to stop being lazy.
What's a shower sin?
Have you seen Tokusha before? Fixed by? I don't want to know the shower. What are you doing in the shower for? Yes, this was one of the tip goals that we caught with zero. Honestly, double funny move, this, most of this.
Honestly, I think orange showing up is like where it actually like, gets like solid. I think that's when Tokusha finally like finds its footing. Personally, like nothing before is like terrible. Grit is wild. I mean, say the word, McFly. We got new Tokusha files coming. Someone literally just texted me or DM'd me about doing a Tokusha. There's so many Tokusha helmets I want to make. I need to finish that other wagon. I'd love to make ticket. Tokusha orange. We Tokusha rainbow coming. This is gonna be an actual nightmare. We'll do it for the content. Maybe. I didn't start a video first, so... Maybe we will! Maybe we'll just see that. Sometimes I'm just... Oh, sometimes I just get ahead. Shots. Game drivers are dumb cheap. Because there's not really much to them. But.
seems like a hot mess right now. You gotta trust the process sometimes. We'll see. We'll see. Okay. So many other things we gotta get going too.
What's that? What does that mean? Is it an orange and silver and cyan? That's me not even watching the show ever in my life. It's just what pops in my head. Well, do it.
Has 15 minutes left. It's off. Thanks for hanging out. We're live over on Twitch if you're interested.
A Budweiser.
Yes. Come on.
We'll see. Let's get putty on it and we'll deal with it later.
Who's that?
Oh, yummy. That'd be like the other colored X-Aid one. Anyway, after working with Zero's models, I don't like using them anymore. Ooh, 3 hours of wrestling tonight, huh? Almost forgot. Thanks, Aaron, for hanging out. Appreciate you all. Hope you're having an okay time. I'm just spot putting, not the most exciting. Neat's done. You can see a lot of helmets. Yeah, absolutely. Should be a good one, too. I think with the big match. I think Edge versus Kyle O'Reilly. Cope Open. I think that's it. Shark House. good start for this. Second start. I get it. It is a weird time slot. See, I usually really like the announce team. I don't know. I like Tony being lead. Sometimes. I mean, I think Excalibur and Taz is probably the best commentators AEW has. God, I hate to say it, but even Don Callis isn't too bad on the old commentary. Just because he's the best kind of heel, you know? For supper. I don't know what you're in the mood for. Those like honey barbecue chicken tenders left or whatever. I kind of want those. That'll be awesome. Those honey barbecue chicken tenders or whatever we get. I'm sure if we're getting a spot place or something else, but I just gotta do these two. Behind me. Yeah, I think it's kind of a pretty solid evening spot place. You hear me that time? Can you hear me, baby? Come.
not to. I forgot about my tea kings and queens. And in betweens. Sorry.
What an idiot. Let's just go remotely now.
Alright, we're gonna get black on this It's not the prettiest line, but it might have been good. I think. This is Boone Orange. And tomorrow, I mean, there's no honest way I can sand all these tomorrow. I'm just going to pick a couple that I want to move on. We'll get them sanded and primed. And I think a big focus should be getting all the small stuff we got wrapped up, so like the respirators, the visors, lenses, crystals, and finishing probably Cosmic Red will finish tomorrow. Get the silver on Russell Pink, I think we can do tomorrow. Probably should wait. Golden Fox, how are you? Does it still say that? So, I have my old iPhone 6. That's what I'm streaming on. And, like, it's so hard to, like, do anything on it. Not too bad. Nice to see you here. Every time I try to change it, it like crashes. Like, I'm truly surprised it even works. Oh. Ask Miss if Mom's going to get it. Sand down the edge here where we added. Try to get the back line up better. I don't know if it works, but we'll see. It looks a little better. Go for a Strombo, eh? Well, you call an order, and I guess I'll go. Close.
I guess. Oh, my back. That hurt. Shouldn't have done that. All right, I can't think of anything super important to spot putty. This isn't even, like, important, it's just what I wanted. I'm sure there's something else I'm forgetting, but... we'll get this. I'll get a coat of black on that new Frontier helmet. You call and I'll go. Oh. Happy Meal sometime. Are you gonna pick it up? Bye, McFly. I hope you feel better. You need someone to talk to. I'm always around. It's not my turn. I just don't have my card or anything out here, so if I call, it needs paid for. I don't know if this thing's another whole code or what. I don't know. We'll do it. Gently? I hate calling places. Like, it's the worst. We have cash? What kind of delivery driver takes a check? Have you ever paid a delivery guy a check? Los, you watch yourself. We don't have Uber Eats around here. We live in the middle of nowhere. All right, well, fine. Then I'll call an order. If you got cash, you have to leave it, because I don't have any cash. Daddy don't carry cash. I carry cards. Speaking of cards, yes? Oh, that's nice. That's really nice, she told me. Whatever that means. Jetto, man. It probably got me motivated to finish my humor bit. And then that gives me mental space to get green. Been the goal all along. It's always been green. No. I'll probably never see her again. I'm sure she was just trying to find a funeral home. Get so, man. One new listing for Mask Band Great 5. Show me. I don't have money, but cash out the old OF, you know what I'm saying? Why did I get a gonna sign into eBay every day? Like, what happened? Stop being dumb. Absolutely. It's not working.
Klaus. Klaus is a mean dude.
I can deal with that. I just can't deal with the people like walking in. Like, what are you doing? I'm coming, miss. So mom texts me what she wants me to order. No! She does. I know.
We're going. She's the best. Can't argue her.
I love you too, miss. Dad'll be in a couple minutes. My son's copying me. What's he doing? Alright. I got two things left to do. So, hold on. I gotta put a coat of black on that helmet, and I wanna check those antennas. Didn't get everything done, but that's alright. Stupid round thing I have here. He's wild. Alright, let's put the cap back on the spot, buddy. Thanks for reminding me, everybody. Appreciate you. Friends, we did some work today. I'm not like disappointed with what we did today. For once, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Machine that's Clinton sent me. I need to get going on that form. You know, it's just so weird. Like, I never worked on like something that someone sent me like half done. So it's like I don't know what to
Donna, and I didn't show up.
Oh, I got her back.
Got something else ready for the printer. I don't know. It's always tomorrow. What's going on, Aaron? Yeah, we're almost done though. My wife is my family, I guess. It's not just my wife. It's summoning me because they're hungry. We're gonna put a coat of black on this. This is the fucking Bronco. That's gonna be done. That sucks. I didn't slice that. It's okay. I know. I love them too. Only when they want something, though, right? Nah, I'm kidding. It's all right. Friends, I think that's probably it for tonight. Tomorrow, I'm going to try. I tried to get up early today, and it did not go well. Still didn't get out here till 8. I was talking to my dad for like a half hour, so. Going to try to sand a couple things. I don't know what. Let's see. And then tomorrow we're definitely going to try to finish the Lightspeed Yellow. maybe get Foxes put together. I have to get that vinyl cut. Cosmic Red 100% get finished tomorrow. Maybe Kiru Pink get cleared close. We'll get at least get the silver on Tokyo Aeron's Shin Kamen Rider. And we'll at least get the silver. Maybe. I don't know. I'm afraid to touch it. We put gloss. That gloss pink. I really don't want to mask it yet. So maybe Russo Pink and Kiru Pink might take till next weekend. I should have did the metallics first, but whatever. So we'll see. Again, with the light speed yellow, I need to get that respirator looking okay. And then, like I said, I got that magnetic tape, but it might be too thick to work how I wanted it to work. So we might have to work, figure something out. I don't know what we're going to do. Got it looking bad, you know? So that's where we're at. Like I said, we got a lot done. Put some stuff to wet sand. If the Z-Cross antenna are okay, I'm going to get the gems printed. They should take like a half hour in the morning. And maybe we can get the rest of these wet sanded tomorrow. And kind of get Z-Cross finished and put together. Quickly figure it. I hope it fits and all that. Some really weird helmets, but I think I have all McFly's. Yeah, McFly's lenses are wet sanded. These are mine. I'm going to sand mine down, I think, and use clear green on it. I don't know if it's going to work, but we'll see. I think I'm going to take a page out of McFly's book and do him how he wants me to do his. I don't know if it's better, I don't know if it's worse, but we'll see. But that's where we're at. That's tomorrow's plan. So make sure you tune in. Thanks for hanging out again. Join the Patreon. It's a great time to join now. We are currently voting on Community Build 23's Kamen Rider. It's a Kamen Rider. What theme it's going to be. A lot of great choices that everyone suggested. So go and vote on that. I am going to bump the contest stream up to Friday. I'm going to make sure it's okay with everybody. I screwed up. I think I meant to do Friday in the first place because it just works better for everyone else. So I'll adjust that. I'll address that tomorrow at some point. And I'll see you tomorrow morning. Have a great rest of your Saturday. I'll be in the Discord. Probably talking about the wrestling while watching Collision. You know how we do. So I'll be around. Have a wonderful evening. And I will see you tomorrow morning. Later, Gator.